Hi viewers, in this tutorial I am going to show you how we create this realistic coffee ground art using Photoshop. For this tutorial we will use these few stock images and debris brush set. Download links in description, so check it. Okay, let's start. First, unlock the background. Select your fourth tool, crop. Expand the page size for background. Next, select the cube selection tool. And remove the background. Press delete. Then deselect. Duplicate the image more than one. Hide the other pair. Go image adjustment threshold. Make it too dark for this detailed area. Click OK. Hide this. Disable this. Again, go image adjustment threshold. This time make it too little bit light. Click OK. Reduce fill and do like this. Choose lasso tool. Select ear portion. Then inverse select. Press delete. Select the two layer and merge it. Choose lasso tool. Press delete, then deselect. Go select color range. Click on white. Delete the white color. Create new layer. Choose any light color for BG. Use gradient. Okay, next we are going to fill with the coffee ground texture. These are the textures. We need to merge these two images to one. Merge it to one image. Paste this texture to our main project. Remove the white color through color range. Clip mask to layer below. Press Ctrl T to resize it. Use move tool, then press Alt duplicate. Do like this. Select each layer and erase the fixed difference. Select all clip mask texture layer and merge it. adjust level, little dark. Next, create new layer. Use brush and install or load the new debris brush set. Choose the coffee color. Use laser tool. Delete inside. Next, paste this mug to our main project. Cut out the mug from white background. Paste this brush to our main project. Press Ctrl T to resize it. And add drop shadow. put the coffee ground texture to inside of coffee mug. Use elliptical marker tool. Create new layer. Duplicate the coffee ground texture. Clip mask. Press Ctrl T to resize it. Add a texture effect for background. Go filter, filter gallery, texture, texturizer. Okay viewers, thanks for watching. If you have any doubt or suggestion, visit our Facebook page, message us, and don't forget to share and subscribe. Check out our all other uploads. Again, thank you.